walking up to LA Stadium here, and you can already see how we're on the right side of the stadium, the NFL offices, the NFL media offices are getting taller. That's gonna be cool to watch that project as it develops. Got this crane here with that attachment. I don't know why it's been bouncing around. They're usually attached to roof panels. I was watching it swaying around and it was kind of bouncing up and down a little bit. You can see here from the south end of the stadium all the way to the north end, they've got panels continuously working their way across here on top of the columns until you get to that skeleton panel there. Then here in the northern tip, we're gonna hopefully make some more panel installs working the way up this side, this end. You can get a little better angle here of what I think will be performance venue, auditorium. This is just a wild guess, but the shape of it, I'm gonna guesstimate that it is. And in that lower area, they can put some precast concrete down and then seating. And then it's like a 6,000 seat performance venue. But I have not seen any renderings of it. I have no idea what it looks like. I just know it's underneath the southern tip. Hopefully that makes a little sense. Nice and shaded over there. You can see all this pavement now, and that's really helping to control a lot of the dust flying, and there's still a lot of patches of dirt here and there, but you know, as you see this water truck here having to wet down the dirt. But yeah, this is great now that there's pavement. Hopefully this area will be a lot cleaner and residents around the stadium will have had complaints about a lot of dirt flying. So hopefully they're turning a corner here and everybody's gonna be happy. You can see this metal framing continues going around the cooling system of the stadium. I think it's Marley control cooling systems. Thank you. roof spars. Looks like the upper cables are still connected, and then you've got these lower cables that'll go onto the bottom